वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट बाय एस जी वेल्स ऑफ सप्लीमेंट्री रीडर। फुटप्रिंट्स विदाउट फीट इज एन एक्सट्रैक्ट टेकन फ्रॉम एस जी वेल्स नॉवेल नेमली द इनविजिबल मैन। आफ्टर दैट वी प्रोसीड टू The brief introduction of S.G. Wells. Herbert George Wells was an English writer, prolific in many genres. Genres, that means forms. He wrote dozens of novels, short stories, works of social commentary, history, satire, biography, autobiography. His work also included two books on recreational war games. So that is the brief introduction about S.G. Wells. After that we proceed to the character of the story. We can divide the characters of a story into two parts, major characters and minor characters. First major character is Griffin, who is a scientist, who is also the protagonist of the story. Second character is Mr. Hall and Mrs. Hall. Mr. Hall is a landlord, Mrs. Hall is landlady of Griffin. Mr. Jaffers, he is the constable. Now minor character, you see two boys, the clergyman, villagers, etc. So this is the brief introduction of the characters present in the story, that is Footprints Without Feet. After that we proceed to the key points of the story. First, the story is about a scientist named Griffin. So the story talks about the scientist, namely Griffin. Second point, remember, he discovers the rare chemicals which can make a man invisible, but at the same time the man can be touched and felt physically. So this is the discovery made by Griffin. So Griffin discovers a rare chemicals. With the help of this chemical, a man can make himself invisible, but at the same time man can be touched and felt physically. Third point, this story also describes the various activities of Griffin. It narrates whether the scientist has used or misused his discovery. That is the important point of this story, that Griffin has discovered, okay, the chemicals, rare chemical. With the help of that chemical, a man can make himself invisible, and at the same time man can be touched and felt physically. And after that, the story narrates the various activities of Griffin. After that, fourth point, it also describes the impact of Griffin's activities on the common people. That is very, very important, which we have to keep in our mind, that Griffin was a scientist. He discovered a rare chemical. With that chemical, a man can make himself invisible. But what is the impact of Griffin's activities on the common people? We have to keep this in our mind. So ये key point है story का, जिसमें हमें पता चला कि Griffin एक scientist है जिसने एक rare chemical खोजा है, जिसकी सहायता से व्यक्ति अपने आप को invisible कर सकता है, अदृश्य कर सकता है, लेकिन उसी समय उसे फिजिकली टच भी कर सकते हैं और महसूस भी कर सकते हैं। ये डिस्कवरी है ग्रिफिन की। ये स्टोरी ग्रिफिन के विभिन्न कारनामों को बताती है, साथ में ये भी बताती है कि साइंटिस्ट ने अपनी डिस्कवरी का उपयोग किया या दुरुपयोग किया। ये कहानी यह भी बताती है कि ग्रिफिन के एक्टिविटीज़ का सामान्य लोगों पर क्या प्रभाव पड़ता है। नाउ वी प्रोसीड टू the first paragraph of this story, that is the footprints without feet. See, the two boys started, as I told you, two boys are the minor character in this story. The two boys started in surprise at the fresh muddy imprints of a pair of bare feet. So these two boys noticed the imprints of a pair of bare feet were on the mud. There was a muddy area, and they noticed that someone is walking. Okay. Who was walking they can't see, but they have noticed the feet. A pair of bare feet had been noticed by the two boys. What was a barefooted man doing on the steps of a house in the middle of London? And where was the man? So this incident surprised the two boys. What these two boys were doing here? Sorry, what a man is doing here? We have noticed the footprints, but we didn't see the man. Who? Where was the man? Footprints can be seen, but where was the man? That is the question. As they gazed, a remarkable sight met their eyes. A fresh footmark appeared from nowhere. Meaning is this, they were noticing the footmark, but from where it is coming, that is not understood by the two boys. Further, footprints followed one after one. Footprints followed one after one, descending the steps and progressing down the street. The boys followed, fascinated, until the muddy impressions became fainter and fainter, at last disappeared altogether. So here in this part you have noticed that footprints of someone was noticed by the two boys. The two boys only noticed the footprints of a person, but where was the man, where was the person, that is the question before two boys. Now they followed the footprints, and after some time what happened, the footprints became fainter and fainter, and lastly disappeared altogether. The explanation of the mystery was really simple enough. The bewildered boys had been following a scientist. So he was following a scientist who had just discovered how to make the human body transparent. Griffin, the scientist, had carried out an experiment after experiment to prove that human body could become invisible. So here in this figure you see the footprints can be seen, but the man cannot be seen. So इस पैराग्राफ में हमने देखा कि शुरुआत में दो लड़के होते हैं जो कि एक मड़ी एरिया पे फुटप्रिंट्स को देखते हैं. ये फुटप्रिंट्स को देखते हैं, लेकिन किसका फुटप्रिंट है इनको नहीं मालूम, क्योंकि आदमी को ये नहीं देख पाते हैं. केवल किसको देखते हैं? फुटप्रिंट को. और इस फुटप्रिंट को फॉलो करते हैं, और एक के बाद एक फुटप्रिंट पड़ता जाता है, उसको फॉलो करते हैं, और लास्टली धीरे धीरे जो है वो फुटप्रिंट जो है गायब होना शुरू हो जाता है, और लास्ट में बिल्कुल पूरी तरह से गायब हो जाता है. द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द मिस्ट्री वॉज रियली सिंपल एनफ. लेकिन ये जो रहस्य है, इस रहस्य की व्याख्या बड़ा आसान है. क्यों? क्योंकि जो बिल्डर बॉयज थे या सरप्राइज जो बॉयज थे, वो हैड बीन फॉलोइंग होम, हैड बीन फॉलोइंग अ साइंटिस्ट. तो इस वाक्या का, इस घटना का आसान व्याख्या डिस्क्रिप्शन क्या है कि वो बच्चे जो है एक साइंटिस्ट को फॉलो कर रहे थे, जिसने कि हाल ही में खोजा है कि ह्यूमन बॉडी को हम ट्रांसपेरेंट कैसे बना सकते हैं. ग्रिफिन वो साइंटिस्ट है जिसने एक काम किया, इस एक्सपेरिमेंट को किया, कई बार किया, और बाद में प्रूफ किया कि ह्यूमन बॉडी को हम क्या कर सकते हैं, ट्रांसपेरेंट बना सकते हैं, इनविजिबल बना सकते हैं. दैट इज़ द अचीवमेंट ऑफ ग्रिफिन. द तो इस पैराग्राफ में हमने देखा कि दो बॉयज से मिलते हैं जो सरप्राइज्ड होते हैं। वो एक फुटप्रिंट को देखते हैं लेकिन आदमी को नहीं देखते हैं, उसको फॉलो करते हैं और लास्ट में फुटप्रिंट गायब हो जाता है। इस घटना की व्याख्या बड़ी आसान है, क्यों? क्योंकि वो एक साइंटिस्ट को क्या कर रहे थे, फॉलो कर रहे थे बच्चे, ठीक है। और इस ग्रिफिन नाम है एक साइंटिस्ट का, जिसने कई एक्सपेरिमेंट करके ये प्रूफ किया कि ह्यूमन बॉडी को हम इनविजिबल बना सकते हैं, ट्रांसपेरेंट बना सकते हैं।